nothing much, just kind of hanging out, you know, the usual stuff. So, I've been thinking the psychedelics are like the coolest thing ever, man. And there's never been any more time for us kids to express our freedom and oppose the man. Because the man's the enemy of the enemy of the enemy. And the man has to control our lives. And what do you think happened in the 51 where all those psychedelic people got a